I feel the greatest drug you've ever had before.